halves I draw. So all the halves come from drawing. So they're just very fluid lines. And then I turn them into halves.